We have huge negotiations still going on about whether they can finally pass Biden's domestic agenda. And we're at that tipping point 1 year in for the Biden presidency and maybe for America.
In August, they got the bipartisan infrastructure deal in the Senate. Then it all came screeching to a halt.
The guy's been in office for less than a year. And look how deep the battle lines are. The whiplash is intense.
That just testifies to an overall problem for Democrats, which is Biden's dragging them down.